this is Rolf DeWolf coming at you live from Showbiz Pizza Place. Hey, we got any groovy people out there today?
Groovy people.
Yeah.
I like to be around groovy, groovy people.
Me too, Lou.
I don't like nobody.
Nobody.
That's got an ego.
Hey, turn that music down, Johnny. Johnny DiGiacomo, our sound man in the back, taking care of some little details for big star Rolf DeWolf. Hey, but Johnny's a groovy people, too. In fact, I'm going to introduce you to Johnny DiGiacomo, our sound man, in just a little while. Hey, let's get on with the show. What do you say, Earl?
You're a geek.
That's my man, Earl.
I can't even stand to look at you.
Yeah, thanks for the compliment, Earl. You too. Hey, everybody, we're going to get on with the show now. Hey, and guess what? I'm in such a good mood today. I'm going to do some singing for you.
God.
That's right, Earl. I'm no longer content just to be a fabulous entertainer and comedian. Today, I am going to sing for you.
Rolf!
Je chanterai pour vous.
Rolf! You're pegging my gag meter.
Thanks, little Earl.
Gaw.
Maybe some of you folks have caught my act before. I just got back from an engagement in Las Vegas where I was performing at the beautiful Kmart Lounge over by the cafeteria, right next to the small appliances. Yes, people would come in to hear the velvet sounds of Rolf DeWolf as they browse through the crockpots and toaster ovens and...
Rolf! Look, everybody can see you're a geek. Now, why don't you get on with it? If we gotta hear you sing, we'll hear you sing.
Oh.
I can't even stand to look at you.
Oh, Earl, guess what?
What?
Frank Sinatra sent me a beautiful vase of flowers. Isn't that the most considerate thing? It came with a real nice card and a bottle of champagne.
You're kidding. Is that who sent you the champagne? The champagne? The champagne back there? What'd the card say? Did you tell him you knew me or something?
Oh, Earl, it was a lovely and thoughtful card. It said, Dear Rolf, I see old Brown Eyes is back. You were fantastic at the Kmart Lounge last week. You know you're gonna tear him up at Showbiz, Tiger. Keep up the good work. Yours in awe, Frank Sinatra. Wasn't that sweet, Earl? Did you hear what I said? I'll just have to thank him for that.
Rolf, I can't believe you're such a geek. You sent them flowers and that champagne to yourself, didn't you?
No.
Go on, admit it.
Earl, I did not. Now, you can go back and inspect them anytime you wish on your own time. But right now, I'd appreciate it if you'd help me with my introduction to this fabulous tribute to Frank Sinatra.
Oh, no.
Hey, do we have any Frank Sinatra fans out there today? Raise your hands up real high. Let me see you.
Nobody.
Look at that, Earl. The place is packed with Frank Sinatra fans. Oh,
where?
This is your lucky day.
Rolf, what do I got to do to get this show on the road?
Oh, Earl, just read the cue card, and I'll do the rest.
I don't see no cue card.
Oh, well, Johnny DiGiacomo, it's time for you to come out here with the cue card. Are you there, Johnny? Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny DiGiacomo, our special favorite sound peon. Let's hear it for Johnny DiGiacomo. Thank you, Johnny. Hold that cue card up straight there. Yeah, okay. Read the cue card, Earl.
Yeah, okay, Rolf. Instascore, screencopies,
No, Earl. No. Johnny, turn the card over. Earl, take another stab at it. It was upside down.
Sounds right to me.
Just read the card.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to bring you this special show with lots of cultural advancement in it. So pay attention and watch as Rolf makes a complete geek out of himself.
Earl, it doesn't say that.
I know, but I was reading what it should have said.
Oh, never mind. Johnny, don't you have something to do? You know, the orchestra. Yeah, that's it. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen. Johnny DiGiacomo. Yes, indeed, Johnny DiGiacomo. Okay, are you ready, Johnny? Here we go. Strike up the band for Rolf DeWolf's tribute to Frank Sinatra.
This I gotta see.
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft.
Wow, Rolf, you're for real. I can't believe it.
And I've got no defense for it.
Can you believe it?
The heat is too intense.
Listen to that, ladies and gentlemen. What's that? Rolf. Rolf.
Cause it's witchcraft. Wicked witch.
Rolf, what was that? Rolf! Rolf, what was that funny noise?
What you're leading me to?
Rolf, are you playing a record? Johnny DiGiacomo, where are you?
It's such an
okay.
Chicago, Chicago.
Now what are you doing?
Well, you know, Earl, it's a medley. You know, a medley.
Chicago, yeah, Rolf, well, how come I can still hear you sing Chicago, when you're talking?
It's done with mirrors.
Your bottom dollar.
Okay, Rolf, I think this has gone far enough. What was that?
Let's hear it for the horns, ladies and gentlemen.
We ain't got no horns.
Oh, it's witchcraft.
Real smooth, Rolf. Come on, Rolf. I think you owe everybody a big apology.
Oh, Earl, everything would have been all right if it weren't for Johnny DiGiacomo. Remind me to get a new sound man, Earl.
Rolf, it's not Johnny's fault.
Earl, it's somebody's fault.
Rolf, you know what you are.
Yeah, I'm a geek.
No, Rolf, you're not a geek.
No.
Nah, you're a screaming geek.